be crying in my bedroom. I'll be crying on my own. Cause when I'm crying in my bedroom, no one needs to know. Maybe I'll figure out my head soon, but till then I don't have to say. Because crying in my bedroom is just a part of the day. When I should be sleeping, I just dive deep into problems I won't work out. I'm like the girl underwater when nobody's caught her, thinking she's gonna drown. So I'll be crying in my bedroom now. I've been talking to the ceiling, cause it's the only thing that knows.